Then after they were born, they drove Jephthah away. They said, "You are not a part of our family. You are born to another woman." Then after he was chased away, some followers gathered around him and started following him. Then the God of Israel.